Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am coming with a very interesting topic, how to transfer your Canon camera data without using Wi-Fi to your Android and iPhone. Lots of my friends and viewers asking so many questions like, firstly, how to transfer video directly from DSLR to Android phone without using Wi-Fi. Second, Canon camera connect does not support the video transfer, so how can I transfer my video to my phone? Third, my camera does not support Wi-Fi, so how can I transfer my data to my Android phone or iPhone? Fourth, how to transfer video from Canon DSLR without laptop? So I am come with a very simple solution for you. Hopefully, it will solve all your problems regarding video and image transfer directly to your phone. Before I start this video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, then please do subscribe my channel and press the bell button to get further notification. For this, you need two things for that. First, mini USB data cable, which is already have in your camera box. If you don't have that or misplaced, then you can buy from any online store. You will get a buy link in this video description section, so you can easily get it. And second, USB to OTG converter cable or adapter. Pick up your Canon camera and turn on your camera before connect your cable. Go to settings, then Wi-Fi section, and just turn off your Wi-Fi. Then search for mini USB port and plug the cable into this port. You can see here is the port, so we have to insert the cable very carefully to port. And another side of the cable goes to your OTG converter, then plug into your phone. Herewith I have completed connection with phone. You can see that your phone status is scanning, searching for spine. It will take time if you have lot of videos and images. After the completing the scan, you can see all images and videos date-wise. Then we try to import some videos from camera and let's see it will work or not. Then we are tied for some images. So I have selected this video to import. Just click on import. Now you can see the importing your selecting video. When it is completed, then you can view in gallery. If you like this video, then press like button and don't forget to share this video with your friends.